Oh, where is it? Oh, I told you to come find me. Oh, thank goodness. Any case, I'm sure glad you saved me, Goro. Name's Yunobo. Everyone calls me Yunobo. Okay. What happened was, I'm so used to hearing the phrase everyone calls me entirely different name but similar sounding, or a nickname or whatever, that my brain was like, the other Yunobo was spelled entirely different and pronounced entirely different. Screw you. I came to get the painkillers for boss, but a magma bomb caused a rock slide, sealing the entrance, Goro. By the way, how did you break those rock entrance with a cannon?
Huh?
You used the boss's cannon? That thing is difficult to use. I thought only the boss could handle it. I forgot to stop the entrance. I need a bit of a... Sorry, I've got to run. But do come by and see the boss later, okay? He may be gruff, but he's always going to pay the favor. I'm sure there's a reward in it for you. Okay, then goodbye for now, Goro. I don't remember what the whole Goro thing means. It meant something. I think it was explained Ocarina of Time. Right. Can I not teleport? Oh, right, I forgot. The shrine is in a stupid place. Seriously, that is the stupidest place for a shrine! It seems like today I'm just like dying or something. Why are there just targets everywhere? Ah, it's the tiny traveler. Yunobo told me about how you helped him, brother. Here's a reward for you. Hylians like you need this sort of thing, right? But... Boy. I don't freaking need these. Okay then. Well, I took my painkillers, so I'll give you time to meet up with Yunobo. I mean, no disrespect to Dark's legacy, but if I'm not here to give Redania a good whopping... are you really telling me you don't know about Dark, the Goron champion? Ow. I can't even do a voice properly today. I'm sorry. See that statue up there? It's Dark! It sounds less, you know, less than the daughter of more Skyrim. Ask, oh, frick. Suddenly, memory.
Around. Let those other champions know. They better eat their gravel if they want to keep up with the group. Speaking of which, can you believe this view? Just look at all those delectable rocks sprinkled on those mountains. Mighty tasty. I may not know a whole lot about this Calamity Ganon thing, but mark my words, I'll protect this land of ours to the death. Right, little guys? Hey, by the way, congrats on becoming the princess's appointed knight. That's a really big deal, protecting the king's daughter. No pressure. Seriously, though, the princess is a strong personality. So strong, she can't quite see the range for the peaks. Remember that, and you'll be fine. Huh? What the? What was I saying? That was a little strange. As far as I know, Death Mountain has been quiet for decades. But if the mountain is shivering enough to send out a bunch of boulders that size, then never mind. Forget I said anything.
New power! What's gotten into you, Harling? Sure, I keep repeating his voice. I'm gonna keep it my normal voice because I'm a short time. Anyway, your noble is actually the descendant of the great Daruk. How the hell do you be a descendant of a champion and yet you kind of are wimpy and don't have a magnificent beard like any of us? Well, actually, Link can have a magnificent beard. Neither does Mipha, neither does Revali. But I mean, I'm pretty sure there's at least one other champion that has a magnificent beard. Actually, I think it was just Daruk. But it's magnificent nonetheless. That's why the Slacker can't even use Daruk's protection? Yes, but one problem. I'm going to have that power soon because that's how the Divine Beast works. Uses it to protect. Okay, I think there was like a text error because. I didn't read it. Oh, it was me error. It was a me error. Okay, it was a me error. He uses it to protect himself when we fire him at Radania. I'm pretty sure it's like Radania? I don't know how to pronounce it. It's the only way we can chase a blast beast away. Keep talking. We have no choice because normal cannibals are no good against him. Alright, enough out of me. I need to drive off Radania. Oh, come on! Are you okay? Yeah, just because you don't drive. Of course I'm not okay! I'm afraid I won't be going anywhere today. I hate to put you on the spot, but can you please tell your Nova that I'm gonna have to cancel for today? You should be at Orden Bridge. Even though I'm not, I'm going to lie and say, hey, maybe I can blow up Radania. How do you pronounce that name? I guarantee you, at the end of this, the only ones I can't properly hope to ever beat is just the Gerudo one, because the Yiga Clan! Hopefully, I can use that shield to my advantage, but you're only able to use that once every 5,000 years, so I can't exactly do much. Anyways. Orden Bridge is up there, isn't it? Oh, dear lord. Why do I get to use Revali's Gale 3 times? And also, it heals a heck of a lot quicker than Misa's Grace. I suppose it's because it's just a jumping move. Run! Don't bother with the enemy. They don't actually give you anything unless you kind of want to die. Underwater, you idiot! Oh, come on. I can't get them off guard with that. Don't have enough defense for this, but okay. Yeah, someone please help me. I can't really do much. Okay, you know what? Elixir. High power armor. I'm going to die, aren't I? Mipha's grace. Thank you, Mipha. I'm going to die anyways. Yes, I'm an actual champion. What do I hear? Stuff.
Thanks for saving me, brother. I should have been in real trouble if you hadn't shown what up you do.
Still without a bot, he's not coming. Huh? Not coming, but like. Oh, after we put the one stuff together, the creatures didn't even end up working, Goro. What if the boss can't help? Nothing else we can do. The prince can just end up back now. You're not going back, Igor.
Huh?
What? You're gonna try to board a divine beast? That's just Captain Toad right there. Who do you think you are? Lord Daruk? Stranger Sinter Goro.
I guess if we can look first, it might be possible.
But why risk it?
Huh?
I don't really get it, but I'm sure that your reasons, Goro.
Oh.
Problem is, good old boss raised the bridge in order to make sure that mean beast couldn't get over here.
In order to get where Redania is, we have to find a way to get the bridge back down, Goro. Lots of them normally get the cannons and all of it, but we can't get across. We have to figure something out. Of course, we can't cast them down here, then we can't use the cannons or the bridge. We got luck, Goro.
Oh.
And it occurs to me you know how to use the cannon, don't you, Goro? Maybe we can cross the gap after all. So let's just do that. I do too help us sometimes. I mean, I'm gonna be the cannonball. Don't you like me, Goro?
Sure.
I've got Doduke's protection, Goro. My ancestors can't possibly fail me. This means I can smash into anything and won't hurt one thing, Goro. My ancestor Daruk was a big deal, Goro. That's what boss says. So it's just gotta be true. And I can use Daruk's protection just like Daruk did. English. That means there's no need to worry, Goro. The rest of you got it? Well then. Well, go on then. Take aim at the Bridge of Elden and fire away, Goro. That still must hurt though, even if we have some bolt cap protection spell. Yep. We did it. Let's put our heads together. Anything is possible. I guess my ancestor go with protection. Something else, isn't it? I guess the time of the cannonball isn't over just yet, girl. So let's get move on and cross the bridge, brother. Ow! My throat! Oh god! Hurry up before we die! Shit, I'm out of stamina. Divine Beast, Redania? Yes, Redania. I can only pronounce it as Redania. I think we're screwed. Yep, it has drones! We're screwed! Amazon's gonna kill us! What the hell? Metal Gear Solid glitch? Oh, yikes! A sentry is always a nuisance, no matter where it is or how many of them there are. If one finds you, we do not go nuts. Lost, which will cause Death Mountain to erupt, Goro. I always get spotted and then magma bombs come running down one after another. If boss was here, he would spark up like a bomb to win, like doing nothing. It's supposed to be way up. I don't think you'd be able to do that, Goro. I don't want to cause you any trouble. Maybe the best idea is for you to give me a signal and let me know when I should stop when I can move forward. Let's hurry and decide when that signal will be. Got any ideas? Whistle.
Huh?
Great idea, Goro. Even though it's kind of like one of those. Okay, then I'm counting on you and your whistles. Make sure I don't get spotted in those awful sentries. Yeah, I doubt those other two options would work, but if my powers at well, actually, it's only the sentry. If mind powers did actually work and it meant that he just knew when to stop when he went to stop, then, yeah. But I'm gonna do a whistle.
Right!
Stay.
need ancient arrows, but I don't have any.
Wait up!
I can't kill it.
Rivali's Gale is now ready.
Oh, it's an escort mission. Shit. Well, I'm dead.
Ready.
Why are you so slow? Critical. What am I doing? I can just do the regular. Oh, shite. No, wrong. Kill it, and I took a crap load of shots. Wait, what? Why did I change the map story?
If you can keep this up, we should be able to corner Redania.
Okay, good. At least he recovers. That would be stupid. All triggers are activated. How far does that drone reach? Not far at all. Well, let me see. I can actually choose that. Yes, okay, so that's an autosave. Save right here.